Can you see the texture? Which colors have been used in the texture? And then can you see the contrast here between the texture and the face? And then can you see how the blue has been used? And it makes the eyes pop. This is a very, very big canvas. It doesn't have the artist's name. As you can see, it's very big.